guys, wrong line, so we should probably go back.
Sheesh.
So it's sea salt infused with a beet juice emulsion.